The problem with high intensity interval training is it focuses on volume of movement, not quality of movement. And so what we're seeing is a rash of increase in injuries because people are doing big, complex exercises and just trying to get the work done in, you know, how much can you do in a certain time, or how long does it take you to do a certain volume? And what happens is exercise quality dies. And it has to. As fatigue goes way up, quality is going to start to trend down and then eventually fall off a cliff. One of the principles that we work around at TRX is high intensity intervals that are based on strong focused movements. So the idea of moving better. And once we move better, then we can move fast and then we can move a lot. And I think that concept is going to start to take hold, because I feel like the industry is saying, okay, wait, all right, we know high intensity interval training is good, and that's what we want to promote. That we know it's going to give us the results that the 90% of the people who want to look better naked want, but we got to do that in a way that's you're not going to get any fitter if you're hurt, you know. And I think that the job number one is to make sure people don't get hurt.